I'm Joel Sheesley, and working on this project for the last couple of years, trying to paint the West Branch of the DuPage and kind of acknowledge all the work that Forest Preserve has done to rehabilitate this river. And one way to appreciate it, its beauty, is to paint it. I've been working on the river from the bottom of the county all the way to the top, and I've pretty much either walked alongside or in the entire river at this point. I don't know what I'm looking for, and I never know if I've found it. But I'm after the land. You know what I'm saying? We're just kind of traveling like chutes and ladders. You know, traveling this highway system, and we never even realize that, oh, we're rising, we're falling, things are changing. I hope that, you know, these paintings will in some way suggest, you know, that there's an actual landscape here. So that's part of what I'm looking for, stuff that begs to be seen.